Enough, but I'll let you know if I don't. And then what I'll do is just get one more. Just let you know more, but let you know when I'm trying to sleep. Because I woke up at like, I don't know. And yesterday sometimes. I woke up at like 8. I don't know why I'm used to waking up early, but I am. I think that's got to stop too. I'm just gonna throw you some veggies. I don't know. I'm gonna try to scoot over to you a little more. Because I can really scoot up.
There you go.
What do you have to do for a day? You gotta work on work stuff and what?
That's all I have planned so far.
You have no plans so far?
No. I know it's in the hospital, but I don't
know.
What are your plans today?
Our plans kind of just been to watch the Macy parade. What Macy am I talking about?
It might be on YouTube.
What do you see here? If it's on YouTube.
How much is it on YouTube?
What I'll do is just rest now and then I'll look at it later. I'm just not tired. My eyes hurt when I'm tired. I'm just gonna rest. Marla! No! Get off! Get off! Get off, Lola! I'm tired! Get off! Thank you. Jeez.
I'm not gonna go party that time. You just put the covering after.
Mama, do you want a good party?
Yeah,
let's
just
say
it
and
she comes
in the bag.
I
Lola!
That's a good thing. I appreciate getting out of bed because she's out of bed without her, I can hear her mouth anymore.
Yeah, we don't have to hear her mouth. We can sleep. We can sleep away and I can get out. I don't like to hear her mouth. It's annoying. It's frustrating. Get out of here. You want to rest for half an hour?
Yeah, my eyes feel heavy and
puffy. Let's rest for like a couple hours or so.
Are you still tired?
Yeah, I'm tired. Hopefully when we rest, we'll feel better. Alright, good night.
Mm-hmm. Listen, I'm breathing already, because I said, I was going to say, you found the shoes for the little girl and let them out the door, so, and that makes absolutely no sense.
What shoes?
I have no idea.
Well, let's go to sleep.
Mm-hmm. I already started to sleep and dream, and, yeah, I have no idea, so you found some shoes for the little girl. Thank you.
Oh, my word. Thank you, you're welcome. All right, good night.
Where are you going?